last bush that the giraffes are feeding on its leaves is called russet bush willow. It's a bush willow tree. The leaves are really palatable to giraffes. I'm trying to have a look at them, starting from all three of them. This looks like the boys club. To be 100% right, you look at the horns or the ossicles. What people refer to as giraffe horns, the exact name is ossicles. On top, it's very flat and it's bald.
Yeah.
So then it means it's a male.
Would the female be like?
Females, the ossicles are much thinner, and on top they are tufted, they've got hair.
Okay.
Yeah. It's just like us gentlemen, we normally like short hair cut, and ladies normally like longer hair.
Good way to remember it.
A long way where we spotted them.
Yes, good.
Good spotting.